Oh! quite an entrance. Perhaps you are a king. A king of mud. Dear Crane, accept an offering to the king. You cannot kill me. You cannot defeat me. You cannot even reach me. Try and try. Let me offer you a bit of accompaniment. The music of suffering, played by slaves. Perfect for a slave.
Come on, faster, goddammit.
What the fuck is going on?
This is what we get for trying to make a living. Rice betrayed us all.
Yeah, I'm on my way up there, Kareem. I'm gonna kill that motherfucker with my bare hands.
Not this way. We've laid mines on the two floors above us. Go through the second block as high as you can. Then you can come back.
Some might think it unsporting of me, taking aim at you like this.
I liked you better when you didn't talk so damn much.
But I consider it a matter of, let us call it, leveling the playing field. That is a term you can understand, yes?
Thank you.
Sound as if that hurt, Gray. Allow me to add to your suffering. A member of an exclusive club.
Where are you hiding, you fucker?
Sad for you, it is a club I mean to disband. Such feelings make you weak. consumed with emotion. Burning with the need for revenge. Eaten alive by hatred. Such feelings make you weak.
So, face to face again. I guess that means I don't need this anymore.
With or without it, Suleiman, you're dead.
Come now, Crane. Do not pretend you don't care. How many lives depend on this disc? Hundreds? Thousands? Perhaps billions. About one thing, Crane. Suleiman, he's dead. You are right about one thing, Crane. Suleiman, he's dead. He died with his brother in the city. You are right about one thing, Crane. Suleiman, he's dead. Died with his brother in the city. You don't even belong here, Crane. You don't know what suffering is. You are right about one thing, Crane. Suleiman, he's dead. He died with his brother in the city. You don't even belong here, Crane. You don't know what suffering is. You are right about one thing, Crane. Suleiman, he's dead. You are right about one thing, Crane. Suleiman, he's dead. Died with his brother in the city. You don't even belong here, Crane. You don't know what suffering is.
I will teach you, Crane. You will suffer alongside me. Yes, go on. You cannot resist. Do it, I won't fight you. Just as you killed Tahir. Do it!
Fuck you, asshole. You want me to make my own rules? Rule number one, you're gonna spend the rest of your goddamn life in fucking agony.
Do not leave me like this, Crane. Prove you are a man.
Good.
Take your vengeance.
Will you just shut the fuck up?
Thank you.
life and death. While the Jerry wait to take me to a hospital. I give you the honor of deciding your own fate. Hand me the disc, so that there is at least a chance that Haran might live. And I will make your death painless. Resist. You have until the count of five. One, two.
All right, here. Let's ask for a decision, asshole.
Yourself, but why don't we just pretend for a minute that you don't think I'm stupid? You need the cure. It's here, in the city, somewhere. And as long as it is, you won't try to pull any ministry-style bullshit.
Kring, why do you even give a fuck what happens to these people? You don't belong here. This is just a job for you.
No, not anymore, it's not. I'll be in touch when I've decided what to do next. Yeah, Doc, I hear you. What's going on?
The analysis just finished on the tissue samples. The results are... well, I don't think the word phenomenal is too strong. Crane, if you can recover Zara's data, I'm certain a cure is within reach.
All right. Hey, we'll talk about it next time I see you.
Speaking. Get to the nearest safe house and wait until dawn. Good night, and good luck.
Thank you.